Is it more important to do what you love or love what you're doing?
See, if you are an intelligent person, you will try to do what you love most. But if you're a genius, you will do just what is needed. See, idiots do things that they don't like to do, suffer for their whole life because they think it's needed or they think it's their duty. Intelligent people do what they love to do. They enjoy their life to some extent. But a genius learns to do what is needed joyfully. That's when your genius flowers, because it's no more about you. Now there's a limitless way of looking at life.